day. My name is Jonas and I'm excited to share another beautiful insight for you today. And my theme for today, which is Tuesday, is a Christ-centered Tuesday. So here's the beautiful insight. I always receive questions from my friends on how to become really, really happy and how to achieve their dreams, how to be not affected by the negative things around them, and also how to ensure that we have a promising future. And my answer to that is, you need to focus to your identity. Your identity is based on Christ alone. No one and nothing. Not the negative things that other people tell about you. Not the past mistakes that you committed. That is not your identity. Your identity is this. Christ created you to have an amazing future. God created you so that you will enjoy the immense goodness of His universe. We are existing in this world. We were created because we are bound to enjoy wonderful things and not the hardships, not the worry, not the doubts and all the negativity around us. That's not part of our existence and that is not your identity. Jesus Christ promised that you will live this earth abundantly. You will live in prosperity. You will enjoy this life with your families and friends. You will have great days. You will have amazing days. And some people are receiving negativity around them. Remember this, guys, whatever the other people tell you, that is not your identity. You should focus your eyes alone on Christ. Christ tells that you are extraordinary. Christ tells that you are an amazing creation. He's telling you that there's an ocean of abundance waiting for you to live that kind of life. So whenever other people will tell you that you cannot achieve this, other people will tell you that you have no enough resources and you don't have enough talents and skills. Guys, God created you and He filled you with enough potentials, actually overflowing potentials and skills. So whenever you are bombarded by the past mistakes that you created, honestly, I committed a lot of mistakes. I messed up with my life. And the best thing that I can do now is not to focus on that past mistakes, but to look forward for the greater things that are waiting for me. I believe during that time, I did not enjoy the goodness that Jesus Christ had prepared for me because I was listening to what other people is telling me. There is that worldly standard that I followed, but where in fact, I should be following the example and the legacy and the image of Christ. So in order for you to become happy, in order for you not to be affected by the negative things around you, and in order for you to forget your past mistakes, you need to focus everything, your attention, your time, your effort, your ears should be focused, and your eyes should be focused only on Christ alone. So I hope you are blessed by this. If you have any comments or suggestions, feel free to comment in the link below. And you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And thank you for liking Choose Life. Take care and stay blessed. I believe that abundance and prosperity are coming into your life. Thank you.